Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2014 Phase 9 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 5, as in Cinco. You've got 15 minutes to complete 3 circuits of a 6 movement, 10 round straight set. You're going to do 1 rep every 5 seconds. So what that means is you're going to do 1 movement. Every 5 seconds you're going to do a rep. Once you've done 10 reps, or 10 sets, or 10 rounds, you move on to the next exercise. 1 rep every 5 seconds, you'll do 10 rounds, then the next exercise. Once you've gone through all 6 exercises, you start over. You do your second circuit. Once you finish all 6 exercises, you do the last circuit. Those are your 3 circuits. Okay, so 3 circuits. 6 movements, 1 rep every 5 seconds, you'll do 10 rounds. Dumbbell load today, 20 to 40% of your body weight. Ready? Helen's gonna help me keep track because, you know, with the sea of counting, I might get a little lost, so she'll help us. First one is a hang jump shrug.
10.
I feel like I'm in college with a metronome.
Thank you. 10.
That's two circuits, last circuit to go. Big time, time under tension. The great thing about dumbbell complexes is the time under tension. time under tension?
That's 10.
It's great for hypertrophy and fat loss.
One more.
That was 3 circuits. 1 rep every 5 seconds. The circuit consisted of 10 rounds or 10 reps per exercise. So you did 180 reps just there in 15 minutes. Well done, Boo Rock. Post your results on Facebook.